I'm in Maplands, London, and we're looking at solar chargers for phones. The problem is that the panels on these chargers are so small that they only put out enough power to charge your phone in something like 2 to 3 days in sunlight. So actually for smartphones they're pretty useless. If you have a dumb phone, they'll work fine, or just very occasional use. But for smartphones, these things just aren't going to power your phone at all. Hamish Campbell reporting for Vision On TV.